Bedard will go for Chicago. Trying to match the Zuccarello goal. Bedard in. I never really got a shot away as Fleury poke checks it away.
Oh, again, just great patience there by Marc Andre Fleury. He did not bite for the fake shot here. Just kept his balance there and was able to just trip him up as he was going to probably try to put it back through his legs and put that one in the empty net in the KG.